Bilder für den Würfel. Und dann den Würfel in den Korb vor. Genau. So.
Thank you. Klein at the point guard position and whoever helps out there, Quantes Robertson or Garay's side. Frankfurt has the edge inside and height, and if Frankfurt can keep their Europe Cup rhythm in good, they should be in good shape. Sauter Taille needs to defend great tonight to stay in the game, and the rebounding is the weak point of Sauter Taille. They only make 24 per game, and the duel of the game for me, Aaron Dornkamp against Chris Sirokowicz. Starting five for the Fraport Skyliners, Johannes Folkman, Konstantin Klein, Danilo Bate, Quantes Robertson, and Canadian Aaron Dornkamp. For the Swedish team, you've got number seven, Dino Pita, Chris Sirokowicz, Aaron Anderson, the American from Tucson, Arizona, and starting today at the number, who do you have there at the center? I think that can't see the number. It's number 14, that's Nicholas Spears. And one from Sauter Taille, very important today for the Fraport Skyliners to get the three-point shooting going again. Klein and Dornkamp are gonna After the game, 6-for-21 only against Ulm. First attempt there from Zana Taya Kings was a no-go from the Swede Englishman Spears. First possession for the Fraport Skylines. And beautiful backdoor, Konstantin Klein, and the Fraport Skylines lead 2-0. Zana Taya. Skylar Bolin, who's the point guard. Started his career in Germany for Leipzig in 2011 in the corner. And nothing but net for Nicholas Spires. Take a watch him today. He's my guy to watch. A very, very talented player, Spires. Played 3 years for FC Barcelona farm team. And Dornkamp with the answer no. Rebound from Skylar Bolin pushes the ball forward. Fast break and 2 points. And the Swedish team showed that quickly that they can push the ball forward. Aaron Anderson with the transition bucket. First foul against Tez Robertson. And Aaron Anderson on the free throw line. Averaging 7.2 points, 4.2 rebounds in the Euro Cup play. 50% free throw percentage for the Tucson, Arizona native Aaron Anderson. And that's how quickly it goes in basketball. 6-2 lead for the Zana Taya Kings. And the Fraport Skylines now looking to get something going. Tez for three. Short. And the tip-in attempt from Folkman. Dornkamp was there with the loose ball. And a foul against the Zana Taya Kings. Both teams with one team foul. Both teams have 2-game losing streaks in their country leagues. And Konstantin Klein with the inbounds. Klein. Oh, and not a perfect enough pass for Heidelberg native Daniel Bartel to gain control of that. And that's a turnover against the Fraport Skyliners. Chris Jerolkitz. Skylar Bolin against Konstantin Klein. That's an interesting duo. And a turnover there against Zana Taya Kings. And the Fraport Skylines now with another extra possession. Down 6-2. Konstantin Klein. A lot of responsibility rests on his shoulders today. Tez. Dornkamp. Dornkamp only one time in double figures in the Euro Cup play. 10 points against Porto. Fade away from Johannes Folkman. 2 points. And he does that beautifully. So versatile, Folkman. To me, the best German big man in the BBL. Spires. Pita. Anderson, good ball movement from the Swedish team, Skylar Bolin. Spires for three. Miss, and Aaron, or Danilo Bartel with the rebound, pushes it quickly up to Tez. Folkman in the low post. Folkman trying to get over there, and the ball goes out of bounds, and that's, the Skyliners have to attack inside today. That's the weak point of the Zana Taya Kings. Skyliners definitely have the advantage down low in height, and if they can keep their physicality up, they should be able to have success today. Bati. Danilo Bati. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Folkman in the paint with his moves off balance. Good defense there, and a steal from Dornkamp, and he gets the bucket. Good hustle play from the Canadian Aaron Dornkamp. And it's 6-6, two runs, 6-0 run of the Kings and a 4-0 run of the Skylines. Bolin, Bolin, pull up, miss and rebound, Tez. Tez inside, oh, and not perfect enough in the steal from Spires. A little wild there, that attempt, and a foul from Konstantin Klein. Who will represent the Southport Skylanders along with Johannes Volkmann, Daniel Barco, and Quantes Robertson at the 2016 BFL BBL All-Star Game in Bamberg. First invitation for Klein, third for Bartel and Fuchmann. Borland in the corner. Spires kicks it out. There's Anderson. Nice hesitation fake and the off-balance shot. Good boxing out from Bartel there. Fast break. Skyler Bartel to the hoop. 2 points. Good job from Danilo Batu. And the Skyliners have the lead back. Skylar Boland. Kicks it out, Spires. Pita, very quick there, and can't get the ball to fall. And it's possession for the Fraport Skyliners. Skylar Boland, back in his rookie season, played twice against Johannes Volkmann. Volkmann was then with Science City Jena before he came to the Skyliners. And in the first, in one game, Boland and Leitershulven beat Volkmann and Jena, and Boland had 22 points, Volkmann only 2. And then when Jena won, Volkmann had 8 points, 6 rebounds, and Boland had 6 points only. So this is the third meeting between Volkmann and Skylar Boland. Klein. Defended there from Boland inside to Dornkamp. There's the help. Kicks it out. Good ball movement, but they don't take the shot. Volkmann, like a guard, 2 points, Johannes Volkmann. And once again, you can go on and on about how versatile Volkmann is, like a point guard penetrating to the bucket. 2 points for Volkmann, a steal from Klein. Boland couldn't control the ball. Pass, and Tez, Quantes Robertson with the hard two-handed dunk. Instant energy from the Fraport Skyliners, and the Sauter Taille Kings have to take a timeout. And the Skyliners lead here 12-6, and that's how you can quickly get buckets when you have quick, good defense, which results in quick, easy points, as Quantes Robertson just showed there. Yeah, the Sauter Taille Kings take a timeout. And some interesting players have played in the past for the Sauter Taille Kings. They have played in the BICO BBL, like some of the old school fans out there that remember, like R.T. Gwynn. He played back for Bremerhaven some years ago, and Andrew Dravo. He also played in Bremerhaven as well as Braunschweig. And then, of course, for all the Fraport Skyliners fans, an oldie from yesterday, Ibrahim Diarra played for this team, as he helped the Skyliners in the 2004 BICO BBL title. And then, of course, for those real old-school fans out there, Bo Dukes played for this team before he went to Germany in the late 80s to Steinar Bayreuth, where he helped that team win a title with current Medi Bayreuth head coach Michael Koch. So let's see how the Sauter Taille Kings react now, coming out of this timeout. They're down by 6. And there's Skylar Boland. Oh, and there, nice try from Bartel, trying to get in that passing lane. Skylar Boland played the last 3 seasons for the top Danish team, Horsens. They're always top 5 in scoring, twice was second in assists with 6.5 and 6.2, and once led the Danish league in steals. He prides his game on defense. Mike Joseph in the game now with the number 13. There he is in the ball, kicks it left over. And the 3 attempt, no good from Jurowicz, and Tez has the ball. Bartel kicks it out. Dornkamp, extra touch pass, can't line for 3, no good. And the ball goes out, last tip from Volkmann. 4:55 to go. Mike Joseph, since 2008 with the Sauter Taille Kings, he's won 3 titles. He's a good, steady backup point guard. Now Boland is still in the game, switching over to 2. Oh, a miscommunication there, and a steal from Dornkamp. Good job there. Not a good pass from Pita. And an alley-oop! Danilo! White man can jump, Bartel! Beautiful play there from the Fraport Skyliners. He's ready Biko BBL Showtime here in the first quarter in Frankfurt, Germany. Bolin for three, short, rebound, Fuchmann. And they're quickly pushing it forward again, Klein there. Klein, Bartel. Bartel for three. Beautiful, 3 points for Danilo Bartel. John Little ready to check in. And the Skyliners just dominating now on offense. Bolin. Mike Joseph in the corner. Penetrates, off balance. Good job there from Mike Joseph, and he gets the shot to fall, and he will get in. Free throw attempt. In the game now from Florida, Mike Morrison playing the second season in Frankfurt, last season best field goal percentage in the BBL, and John Little, an experienced player in the BBL, started his career with Göttingen, then went to Würzburg, Ludwigsburg, and now in Frankfurt. Mike Joseph at the free throw line. And his N1 is good. Important points for the Swedish team to stay in the game. And Klein. Tez. Trying to battle against his zone defense now from the Swedish team. Tez. Swings it over to John Little. Extra pass. Morrison has the position. Can't get it to fall. Has his own rebound and blocked from the American Swede Chris Chiropowicz, but it's a foul. Oh, and the young German Garay T in the game. He plays for the farm team, Fraport Skyliners Juniors. And that's an obvious choice because Jordan Theodore is injured. Hamstring problem. Mike Morrison on the free throw line. First attempt is no good. Morrison, only 48% from the free throw line in Euro Cup play. 2 seasons ago, he played in Finland for Katja, 13 points, 8 rebounds in Euro Challenge play was his average. And he can't get both the ball, but John Little has the offensive rebound. Klein. Danilo Bart in the corner, Little for three. Good! John, the pit bull, Little, he averaged 40% or more 3 seasons at Northern Iowa in the NCAA, so he can hit the three. Chiropowicz. And almost, and a steal almost, and recovered from Joseph. He had to throw the ball. Only 1 second left in the shot. Oh, beautiful! Behind the back dribble from Klein. Save. Little, and he was on the line. Turnover against the Skyliners. Joseph. Bolin. Bolin trying to get a screen and roll there. Lekas Myers from Latvia. Very, very talented youngster. Fake shot, pass, Spires, off balance. No good. And nice work there from Bartel on the rim. Tips it over to Morrison, Klein, and a foul from Nicholas Spires, a 21-year-old who played, like I said, for FC Barcelona farm team. In the game now, back is Dornkamp. Nicholas Spires played with Mario Hitzona, the Croatian national player that played for the Orlando Magic, and Marcus Ekström, the talented Swedish player that was drafted by the Atlanta Hawks. Dornkamp, say, nice pass inside. Morrison with the fakes. And the tip-in, was that an alley-oop pass or was that just an air ball from Morrison, where Little really was very, very alert and caught the ball and threw it down. Golan. And the answer there from the number 8, Davis Lejas Myers. Shot 47% last season in the Euro Cup play. Morrison. And a steal from Spires. Joseph. And another 3 from the number 8, Lejas Myers. And that's how you can quickly get back in the game. 2 in a row from the Latvian. See, Dornkamp. John Little gets a block there from Morrison. And a whistle. Foul against the Swedish team, Södra Tile Kings. First foul against Skyler Bolin, who has some words with the referee. A little aggressive on the defense there, but he says that if you don't play defense, and you shouldn't be on the court. Back in college at Missouri Southern State, he was an all-team MIAA all 4 years, and he averaged 2.4 steals in his college career. Very good defender, Skyler Bolin. Klein, Little, with 3 seconds on the shot clock, and he hits it! Skyliners' offense is flowing here in the first quarter. Lejas Myers for 3 in a row. Not this time, but the tap-in putback from the number 21, that's Aaron Anderson, the American. Klein. Oh, beautiful bullet pass inside Dornkamp to Morrison. Can't get it to fall, and that's the end of the first quarter. A great first quarter for the Fraport Skyliners as they lead 25-17. So let's check the statistics now. Fraport Skyliners are shooting 63% from the field. The Kings 36. And the rebounds, that tells the story. 14-2 for the Fraport Skyliners. They are dominating inside. From outside, it's 40% for the Fraport Skyliners and 38% for the Södra Tile Kings. And the turnovers, 4 for Frankfort and 3 for the Södra Tile Kings. Well, I usually do these broadcasts in English, but since there are some German people listening, I will do a short summary about each quarter in German, just so some of those that don't speak the best English can hear what I have to say in German. So here we go. Ja, bis jetzt eine super, super Vorstellung für den Fraport Skyliners hier im ersten Viertel. 25 Punkte, die Offense, was die machen können, alles gute Ball-Movement und jeder ist involviert hier, wenn wir die Punkte gucken. John Little von draußen hat 8 Punkte, 7 Punkte für Daniel Bartel, 4 Punkte für Johannes Vogtmann und wie gesagt, die Rebounds, das erzählt die Geschichte hier nach 10 Minuten, 14-2, das hatte ich ja auch schon vor dem Spiel gesagt, also ganz wichtig, wenn die Skyliners heute inside einen guten Job machen, dann werden die auch heute das Spiel locker gewinnen und das machen die auch gut. Natürlich fehlt ein wichtiger Spieler bei der Södra Tile Kings mit Tony Bisaka, der Topscorer, aber trotzdem Skyliners hier mit tolle Wurfquoten, so kann es weitergehen und jetzt gehe ich zurück zum Englisch. Now we're ready here for the second quarter of action. Skyliners with a very strong first quarter in the offense department. Defense average could be better, 70 points is pretty much, but still, we'll see how the game develops on the defensive side. They're one of the top teams giving up points in the competition, so we'll see. John Little. With Little, Quantes Robertson, and Constantine Klein, you really can have 3 better guard defenders on a team, and that's a big strength for the Fraport Skyliners that I believe doesn't get noticed as much. These guys really defend unbelievably well. Tez, for years, been one of the top defenders in the league. Klein, you don't want to go one-on-one against him. Unbelievable defender, Constantine Klein, and Little, Also, great defender. There he is again. He wants the ball. He has a lot of self-confidence. Little penetrates. Folkman and the two-handed stuff for Johannes Folkman. Great pass from Little. Skyliner's killing inside. Bolin. Jurovitz for three. In and out. And the rebound, Aaron Dornkamp. The Swedish team just isn't hitting their shots. And when we're talking about Chris Jurovitz, he's one of those guys, sometimes he disappears during games and he really hasn't shown his play yet, but that can still come. He's got a quick release, a hard worker, doesn't have the great athletic ability, but he has a great IQ. Also watch this guy, Chris Jurovitz. He's got the Swedish nationality. Has an American dad, grew up in Sweden, went to Davidson College. Oh, beautiful play from the Skyliners. That's what I call team basketball. Dornkamp to Danilo Bartel for the 2 points, 12-point lead for the Fraport Skyliners. Oh, and a block from Johannes Folkman on Dino Pita. No entry in this club. There's only guest list, as Folkman shows his defensive qualities. John Little. Folkman. Always some player open with the Skyliners. Dornkamp. Folkman at the free throw line. Folkman reeling and dealing. Step back. And the ball tipping, and there's Dornkamp. And Bartel a little too aggressive there on the offensive glass. And that's, they give the ball over to the Sauter Tyler Kings. He was hanging on the rim there. Benny Ubati, Mike Joseph, Skylar Bolin. Anderson, Joseph. No one really wants to go inside. Skyliner is now in the zone, and Bolin hits the pull-up jumper. And a hidden strength in this game is he can run a team very well. And I think he's done a pretty good job here. I mean, if you watch the play of Skylar Bolin, he finds his teammates. He can also score, but his teammates just haven't been hitting buckets tonight. Konsti Klein, a little press there from the Kings. Little now. Dornkamp, oh, beautiful. And Folkman, very smart play. He waits until Aaron Anderson is up in the air and falls on him. And that gives Johannes Folkman an extra free throw. Real intelligent play there from the German national player. He was back up to Utah Jazz, Tibor Pleiss at the last European Championships. Johannes Folkman, 12.7 points, 6.6 rebounds, 2 assists in the Biko BBL, 71% free throw average, and in Euro Challenge play, 80%. And there's a rare miss from the German. And a foul against John Little. And there comes the Cincinnati native, Quantas Robertson, a two-time Baker BBL slam dunk finalist. Going back to the All-Star game this season. Joseph. They should let him be a contestant again in the slam dunk contest. Tez can dunk. Bolin. Bolin looking for someone. Bolin for three. And he gets it to fall. A big bucket from the Arkansas native, Skylar Bolin. But they got to get some stops on defense now. Tez. They're a pretty good, solid defensive team. But they've had problems inside with Frankfurt tonight. Little. Baki. Aaron Dornkamp. Dornkamp. And he's really the most consistent player this season. Last season, he had problems in the first half when Gordon Herbert switched him to the small forward position. His game took off. He had got into foul problems too much in the first half. And this season, he's really been one of the best players for the Skyline, especially his three-point, 49% in the Beaker BBL at the top. Barton in the low post looking. Oh, and a steal from Bolin and a foul from Johannes Volkmann. And back to Dornkamp. He's a real fighter. He's only missed two practices in the last 5 years. I don't think there are too many players in the world that can say they've only missed two practices in 5 years. Bolin. Johansson, the young Swede. Jaropowicz, Bolin. Bolin. And he loses the handle and he coughs up the ball. Turnover against the Saudi Italia Kings. A little too much dribbling there from Skylar Bolin. Back in the game now, Davis Lejas Myers played his whole career for the top team out there, BK Ventspils. Three-time Latvian finalist, won one Baltic title and one Latvian title with that team. First season now in Sweden. Volkmann inside, Bartel. Bartel with the position, hook shot, old school style rebound, Johansson. Jaropowicz, there he is, in traffic. And he draws the foul. Played at Davidson University, the same school where Steph Curry played. Averaged 9 points in his last 3 years there. And his second season now as a professional, second in Sweden with the Saudi Italia Kings, Lejas Myers. And good play there from the American Swede Jaropowicz. He didn't, was kind of non-existent in the first quarter, but he's coming alive now. Back in the game, Aaron Anderson comes for Chris Jaropowicz. And there's Quantes Robertson, who inbounds the ball to Fukman. Tez, 10 seconds on the shot clock. Bartel for three, all alone. In and out, around the toilet bowl. And there's a Skyliner on the floor, and he looks like his thigh got hit in the thigh there. That could be like Aaron Dornkamp, but he's a tough Canadian. Look how quickly he shakes that off. Played hockey until he was 17, and Gordon Herbert says, he is a hockey player that plays basketball. That must have hurt, but he's a tough cookie, Aaron Dornkamp. Ready played against Dirk Nowitzki in a national game, Canada against Germany, back in 2006 in Nuremberg. He was 19 years old. Aaron Dornkamp. It'll take a lot. Oh, beautiful pass from Tez. But an offensive foul against John Little, that's his second. Back in the game, Konstantin Klein. And he's one of those guys, really, he's got unending self-confidence. And he said earlier this season he wants to tear up the beat for BBL. Volkmann and Bartel already made their breakthroughs. Now it's time for Konstantin Klein. Maybe this season will be the breakthrough for the German national player. Oh, beautiful there, but Anderson can't get it to fall. Nice pass there from Johansson. That was easy 2 points, but they couldn't get it to fall. Nice pass from Tez Robertson to Volkmann, and the bucket. First foul against Lejas Myers. 15 foul for the Fraport Skyliners. And Volkmann at the free throw line. 11 points, 4.8 rebounds, 3.2 assists in the Euro Challenge play First attempt is good for the German. Didn't start to play basketball until he was 15, played handball, played for Jena, and came to Frankfurt in 2012. Second attempt for Johannes Vogtmann is good. Mike Joseph. Pita. Lekas Myers. Joseph. Looking for the screen and roll, has to do it himself, and a block from Danilo Bartel. Ball goes out of bounds, but they give it to the Fraport Skyliners. Good defense there from Danilo Bartel with a block. But he had the height advantage there against the smaller Mike Joseph. Konstantin Klein. Last season shot 52% from outside in the Euro Challenge. Tez. There's Klein, all open, touch pass. The bread and butter for Folkman, and he hits it. The mid-distance 15-footer from Johannes Folkman. Mike Joseph. Spires. Inside, bad pass. Steal Tez, here comes a fast break. Maybe an alley-oop. Folkman, touch pass, Klein. Back to Tez, what ball movement from the Fraport Skyliners, but they got to start again. Folkman inside, easy 2 points for the big man. That's just too easy what the Fraport Skyliners are doing here inside. Fraport Skyliners lead big, 37-24 with 4 minutes, 11 seconds to play in the second quarter. And the head coach of the Sorda Tile King, Verdran Bosnik, has to take a timeout from Bosnia-Herzegovina. He's been head coach since 2010 with the Swedish club, and he's won 3 titles there. And 2 seasons ago, he was a Swedish national team coach. And that's a big, big problem for the Sorda Tile Kings tonight, is somehow finding a way to stop the Skyliners inside. They're getting the ball inside and they're finishing, executing to almost perfection. And if you look at the points given up, the Skyliners are playing better defense now in the second quarter, not giving really any easy looks for the Sorda Tile Kings, pretty much stopping their pick and roll. And that's causing them to take contested shots and not good shots. So that it can keep going like this for the Fraport Skyliners. Bolin. Played a season in Australia also, after he was in Germany. Bolin, pull-up jumper, and he hits it. Skylar Bolin, he's been one of the few bright spots for the Swedish team. Dornkamp kicks it over. Tez, totally free, in and out. And the rebound from the American, Chris Choropowitz. There's Choropowitz. Can't get in. Bolin for 3. And he drills it home. Skylar Bolin, what's wrong here? Bolin is bringing energy to the Swedish team, a one-man wrecking crew. In the season where he played for Vigi Leitershoven, he was roommates with ex-Bremerhavener guard Jan Lipke. And he remembers back in his rookie season, one of his wake-up moments was playing FC Bayern Munich. They had an exhibition game, and right away he played against the best. But Skylar Bolin here is scoring in bunches, doing a great job here, and somehow keeping the Swedish team alive in the game. Eight-point lead for the Fraport Skyliners with 3 minutes and 27 seconds to play. Thank you. Bolin has 10 points. Folkman has 14 points. Bartel has 9 points. And John Little has 8 points. Those are the top scores of the contest so far. Fraport Skyliners have possession. A little press from the Swedish team, Södertälje Kings, and Konstantin Klein. Klein trying to get something going here. Good trap defense there from the Swedish team. Folkman, beautiful pass. It looks so easy when Folkman has the ball. And Bartel with the hook shot. Danilo Whiteman can jump. And it continues to look so easy. A baby hook shot from the Heidelberg native. And a foul against the Fraport Skyliners, I believe. First foul against Aaron Dornkamp. And both teams over the limit. And at the free throw line now, the number 7, Pita, doesn't get the first one to fall. He's 27-year-old, played with the Södertälje Kings in 2006-13, won a title last 2 seasons in Belgium for Liège, a 2015 finalist. And the last, in 6 professional seasons, he's shot 80% or more from the free throw line. And you saw there, he has no problems hitting free throws. And he played at the 2013 European Championships in Slovenia for the Swedish national team. And Klein from outside, high rebound. And the Skyliners can't get possession. Pita has the ball. Can they make a last run here to end of the second quarter, the Swedish team? Sjuropovic. And he throws the ball away. Fast break. Pez. Klein to the bucket. And he can't get it to fall. A little unlucky there, Konstantin Klein, the Berlin native. Konstantin Klein will go to the free throw line. Won a silver medal last summer at the university games. And they played so tough against the Americans and lost at the end, but Klein was a very important member of that team. He gets the first one to fall. He's averaging 8.3 points, 1.5 rebounds, 2.7 assists in the Euro Cup play. 70% free throw percentage for the 2012 Pro B champion with Gotha. And he started his career with Alba Berlin farm team, where his head coach was Henrik Rudl, the 1993 NCAA champion with North Carolina. And he was teammates with 2-time NCAA champion of Connecticut, Niels Giffey, who plays for Alba Berlin today. There's Pita, kicks it out in the corner, and the rebound from, oh, good play from Skyler Bolin, keeps it alive. Pita for 3, in and out, but not this time. The Skyliners now in the offense. That was the chance for the Swedish team. Sjuropovic had a chance, Pita had a chance, but they couldn't get the 3 to fall. Folkman, 2 points. This Folkman, easy buckets for the Skyliners. Like a point guard again. The Swedish team is fighting, but they just can't get consistent stops on defense. Bolin for 3. He's got the hot hand. Skyler Bolin has 13 points here, and he is the main reason why the Swedish team is remaining in the game. Klein, inside, Folkman kicks it out, Bartel, Dornkamp, to the hole, Tez with 5 on the shot clock, step back for 3, and the tip in Folkman. Folkman is having a great game. Folkman is dominating the glass, the offensive glass, no stopping him. Under a minute to play. Pita penetrates. Lechas Myers for 3. No good. Rebound Danilo Bati. Konstantin Klein. Take a little tempo out of the game here, or out of his possession. Aaron Dornkamp. Dornkamp almost loses the handle. Kicks it in to Folkman. There he is again. Tez for three. Good. Juan Tez, Super Tez Robertson. And the Fraport Skyliners have 48 points. Biggest lead in the game. Bolin. Lechas Myers, the Latvian. Penetrates. Oh, quick feet. No chance for Dornkamp there. And one last chance for the Fraport Skyliners, but they couldn't get a good shot off. And it's halftime, ladies and gentlemen. And the Fraport Skyliners lead with 48 to 35, a very comfortable lead. Let's check the team statistics here. And the Fraport Skyliners are shooting an overwhelming 61% from the field. And the Kings, 43%. The rebounds, that tells the story. 23-9 for the Fraport Skyliners. Second chance points, 9-2 for Frankfurt. Three-point shooting. Actually, the Kings are shooting better, 38%. And the Skyliners are shooting 36%. And the turnover, 7 for Frankfurt and 6 for the Södertälje Kings. And let's check the top scores for each team. Top scores for the Fraport Skyliners, Johannes Funkmann with 18 points and 4 rebounds, 11 points for Danilo Bartel and 11 points, 4 rebounds. And the top score for the Södertälje Kings is 13 points for Skylar Bolin. Okay, now back to German. Okay, liebe Zuschauer, es ist Halbzeit hier in der Fraport Arena in Frankfurt, Deutschland. Und die Fraport Skyliners hier mit einer ganz, ganz tolle Leistung, 48-35. Die Offense funktioniert wieder richtig gut, was man ja nicht in Ulm gesehen hat am vergangenen Wochenende. Wir schauen mal an die Statistiken. Die Fraport Skyliners werfen 61% vom Feld. Das schwedische Team 43 nur. Von draußen 36% für Frankfurt, 38 für die Kings. Die Rebounds, das erzählt die Geschichte heute hier. 23-9 für die Frankfurter. Und der Vogtmann wirklich macht alles dicht unterm Korb. 7 Turnovers für Frankfurt, 6 für die Kings. Schauen wir nochmal andere Statistiken hier an. Second Chance Points, 9-2 für Frankfurt. Auch Punkte von Turnovers, 10-5 für Frankfurt. 6-0 Fast Break Punkte für die Fraport Skyliners. Dann schauen wir noch die Assists, sehr stark. 13 zur Halbzeit für Frankfurt, 7 nur für die Kings. Und 11 Punkte von der Bank von den Kings, 8 für Frankfurt. Und hier nochmal ganz wichtige Statistik, 28-12, die Points in the Paint, das heißt die Punkte, was die nahe zum Korb machen für die Fraport Skyliners. Also wie gesagt, eine super Leistung. Topscore ist Johannes Fruchtmann mit 18 Punkten, 11 Punkte für Danilo Bartel und Topscore für die Södertälje Kings ist der Amerikaner Skylar Bolin mit 13 Punkte. So kann es weitergehen. Die Fraport Skyliners suchen weiterhin nach diesem Siegesserie hier im Europe Cup Play weiter nach vorne zu schieben zu 7. Ich mache jetzt eine kurze Pause und bin in circa 8 Minuten wieder für euch da. Welcome back to Frankfurt, Germany, to the second half of second stage Europe Cup action between the Fraport Skyliners and a Swedish, current Swedish champion, the Södertälje Kings. And the Fraport Skyliners lead here big, 48-35. And
One of the biggest Fraport Skyliner fans is here. Their good luck charm this season, Jason Boone of the MHP Reason Ludwigsburg. Of course, he always tries to support his good friend, probably one of his best friends, John Little, whenever he can. And he doesn't have to be on the court until tomorrow when they play a Europe Cup action. But he had some amazing words for Johannes Volkmann, and I'm just going to quickly reiterate what he said about his opponent under the basket. And basically, Jason just said that Johannes Volkmann is the best man, played against him. He's always been on the same team in Göttingen and also in Würzburg. Last season was in Turkey. Bolin was a three-pointer. And he jokingly said he hopes that Volkmann has a little too much Christmas dinner, so he might be a little slow and sluggish on the court. But right now, Volkmann is definitely not sluggish. He's playing a great game. There he is! Volkmann with the position. What a fake! Oh, and he can't get it to fall. Great effort there from Johannes Volkmann, and that's usually a give me. He's got to make those shots. And Skylar Bolin has 16 points. Bolin, he's really hot. Nothing but backboard there. Tez, fast break. Volkmann. And he stopped there and fouled. Last season, Volkmann was most improved in the BBL and the best player 23 years and under. And he's improved his points, rebounds, and assists each season with the Fraport Skyliners. And he's sure to do it this season again. And he gets the first one to fall, Johannes Volkmann. This season, six times double figures in the BBL, one double-double. And he gets the second one to fall. Fraport Skyliners lead by 12. Leas Myers, Pita. Bolin, Turokovic, Leas Myers, there's Bolin, pull up, he's got the hot hand, not that time, and good job there, good hustle play to tip the ball back out in extra possession, and you don't see many offensive rebounds from the Swedish team today. Bolin is defended well there. Turokovic for three, an air ball. He once had 15 points against the mighty Duke University when he played at Davidson. But nothing is really happening for him tonight here in this Europe Cup game. Air ball for Chris Turokovic. There's Ted, screen and roll with Bartel Volkmann. Backdoor, Dornkamp, 2 points. And there again, unbelievable pass from Volkmann. Beautiful touch. And Dornkamp just has to lay it in. Anderson, the lob pass. Good play from Bartel. Tips the ball to Tez. Fast break. Klein. Tez. Oh, beautiful pass. Volkmann out of the post. Miss from Dornkamp. Strong rebound there from Aaron Anderson. Dornkamp not hitting as well from outside in the Europe Cup play. And a wild play there. The air ball from Leas Myers. 14 seconds left on the shot clock. We haven't seen too much of Aaron Anderson tonight. He's one of those dirty workers, kind of like Bartel, who gets a lot of elbows inside. Ferocious rebounder. People have compared him to Louis Amundsen from the New York Knicks. Aaron Anderson, and there's Pita for three. Miss, and the ball goes out of bounds, and still possession for the Södertälje Kings. Skyliners getting a little sloppy with the loose balls. Skylar Bolin. Leas Myers, the Latvian guard. He can shoot the ball, and he can penetrate. And he gets it, and almost a block from Volkmann. Konsti Klein, Tez, Bartel. There's Fuchmann again. Perfect. The German Twin Towers, Bartel zu Fuchmann. Lechas Myers for three, and nothing but net. And that's, they can hit shots from outside, and that's what's been keeping them in the game, the outside shooting. Tez Robertson. Against the zone, inside, Fuchmann. Batu. Tez, beautiful fake. Oh, throws it away, and he tried one of those fancy no-look passes, Cincinnati style, but it was a little out of the reach of Canadian national player Dornkamp, who had a very busy summer last summer where he won three medals. He won the gold at the Marchand Cup in Puerto Rico, the silver at the Pan American Games in Toronto, Canada, and the bronze. He won at the FIBA Americas in Mexico. Great summer for Aaron Dornkamp. Pita against Tez. Pita. Off balance. Rebound Batu. Little. Dornkamp. Tez. Fuchmann again. Oh, what ball movement from the Fraport Skyline. And Aaron! Mr. 7 a.m. practice player Dornkamp with the big three. Maybe the best ball movement of the night from the Fraport Skyline. Jurkovic, Pita, Anderson. Lechas Myers, oh, beautiful, and a one-handed dunk. Look how he got away. What athletic ability from the Latvian guard with a massive one-handed dunk. Tez Robertson. Robertson for three. Juan Tez, super Tez Robertson. And the three-pointers keep coming for the Fraport Skyliners. And it keeps getting harder as the Swedish team continues to exert more energy in this comeback attempt. Down by 15 points, 4:32 to play in the third. Bolin can't get by Bartel. Jurowicz can't get it to fall as the shot clock buzzer went. Rebound Fuchmann. Dornkamp, Bartel inside, easy 2 points. Yeah, I mean, it's obvious. I mean, time is running down, the players are getting more tired. I mean, it's just unbelievably difficult to try to contain the German big man with Danilo Batu or Johannes Fuchmann. Mike Morrison hasn't been in the game for a while. So you have three very physical big men, and you just gotta always find a way to try to contain these guys. And it's difficult as time keeps eclipsing, and it's just now getting harder and harder for the Södertälje Kings to get stops inside as the inside-out game of the Fraport Skylines continues to dominate here. They're hitting the three-pointers, and they're just about getting everything done inside with Batu and Fuchmann. .411 to play in the third quarter, and the Skyliners offense is continuing to roll. Pita on the court. Cheropowicz back in the game now. Nicholas Spires, the talented 21-year-old Swede center. Got really good hands. Shoots pretty well. He hasn't had too much time now in this game, really. And Mike Joseph back at the point guard position. And also a new player in now, a very young player with the number 17, Henrik Soylin, 17 years old. Plays also double license with their farm team. Soylin. Chirol. Inside, there's Spires. And Morrison is in, and he gets the foul. Spires has had foul problems. He's the only guy with three. Aaron Anderson has two. Mike Joseph to throw the ball in. Dornkamp back in the game. Joseph throws it in, got to get it in. Pita to the hoop, and got by Klein, and good rebound from Bartel. And Little is fouled from the young 18-year-old, Henrik Soyin. He recently won a gold medal at the under 18 European Championships in Austria last summer. He's small point guard, and Klein kicks it, extra pass. Dornkamp Bartel with the high rainbow, nothing but net for Danilo Batu. And now it is 20-point lead, the biggest lead for the Fraport Skyliners. Joseph. And there is Chris Chiropowicz with a three-pointer. Haven't seen too much from him, but a big bucket from him there with that quick release. Started last season in Italy and then came to the Sada Tyler Kings. Morrison, extra pass from Danilo Batel with the one-handed dunk with authority. Nice backdoor pass from Morrison. Good cut from Bartel. And a foul against the Fraport Skyliners.
The foul is the election number 7, Rossi Lines. Second person to foul, second.
Here comes Joseph. Joseph for three. No good. Rebound, Big Mike. Klein pushes it back. Mike Morrison. Klein, and they start their offensive possession new now. See what play they do here. Bartel goes inside. Not much you really have to do. Just get the ball inside and the rest takes care of itself. And Bartel draws the foul. Back in the summer 2014, played NBA Summer League with the Miami Heat in Orlando, Florida and Las Vegas, Nevada. And there he was teammates with Justin Hamilton that also has some NBA experience, and also Shabazz Napier, who played at UConn. Good experience for Danilo Batel back then, testing himself against the best young players of the world. And now he's at the free throw line, Danilo Batel. First attempt is not good. 88% free throw percentage in the Europe Cup. 6.6 points, 4 rebounds, 2.4 assists in the Europe Cup. Shooting 80% from the free throw line in the BCO BBL. And he gets a second to fall. 9 points, 4 rebounds, 1 assist, his average in the BCO BBL. Mike Joseph. Lejas Myers. Spires wants the ball. There's Anderson. Handoff. No, Anderson. Soyin, the 18-year-old, 183. Centimeter guard, and now off balance Joseph, and they didn't get the shot to fall. Turnover, shot clock violation. Good job from the Fraport Skyliners there, not letting the Sada Tyler Kings get a shot off in the 24 second time. Konstantin Dornkamp, 2 points. And Lejas Myers a little too quick there for the steal attempt, and Dornkamp had no problems finishing there. Another easy bucket. 1:28 to play in the third. And a foul against Little. Mike Joseph with the inbounds. Spires. Joseph. Spires inside. Spires with the ball against Klein. The mismatch. Left-handed hook shot. And the tap-in from Aaron Anderson. He's playing his second season with Sadata as a rookie. He played in Portugal for Madeira. And there he was first in rebounds with 12 and second in field goal percentage at 70 in the Portuguese league. Little. And turnover against the Fraport Skyliners. Had a good career at Kennesaw State, Aaron Anderson. All-time rebounder leader there with 743. He once had 22 boards in the game against the Florida Gulf Coast. Aaron Anderson with the number 21. Mike Joseph. Skylar Boland with the hot hand tonight for his team. Spires. Foul against Mike Morrison. Last season, Spires played in the Leb Silver, that's the third division in Spain, for Baloncesto Fuenlabrada, averaging 9 points and 5.6 rebounds and 1 assist. And now he's at the free throw line. The Swedish Englishman, first attempt is not good, can't get it to fall. He's averaging 7 points and 4 rebounds in Europe Cup play, 55% free throw percentage, and in the Swedish league, 11.8 points, 4.7 boards, 68% free throw percentage, and he gets one of two to fall. 34 seconds to play in the third quarter. Back in the game, Johansson. Little with the number six, Bartel. Total mismatches all over the court here against the Swedish team. Klein against the zone. 4 seconds to go on the shot clock for three. Doesn't get it to fall. The ball gets tapped out. Little, 9 seconds. One last champ. Klein, who's going to do it himself. 4 seconds. Klein for three. In and out. And Morrison with the massive throwdown. Mike Morrison as the third quarter ends. And the Fraport Skyliners lead 72-51. Let's check the stats now. The Fraport Skyliners continue to shoot a ridiculous percentage from the field goal range, 65%. The Sadatalia Kings, 42%. That's not shabby, but compared to what the Skyliners are doing, no comparison. From three-point land, 47% Frankfurt, 39% the Kings. The rebounds continue to be advantage for the Skyliners, 29-14. And the turnovers, 9 for Frankfurt, 8 for the Sadatalia Kings. Now back to German. Liebe Zuschauer, die Fraport Skyliners weiterhin dominieren dieses Spiel, führen jetzt mit 21 Punkten und weiterhin dominieren die Inside. Die Kombination Buckmann und Bartel machen alles kaputt und man sieht auch, die Sadatalia Kings werden mehr müde und die 3-Punkte-Würfe sind auch ganz stabil gekommen und die Skyliners ist jetzt eigentlich wie ein Trainingsspiel und wie gesagt, die Wurfquoten 65% vom Feld, die Skyliners 42, die Kings, die Rebounds ganz klar 29-14 für Frankfurt, von draußen 47-39 für die Skyliners und 38-18 die Points in the paint und dann haben wir noch die Assists, 20 für Frankfurt, 9 für die Sadatalia Kings. Und zurück zum Spiel jetzt in Englisch. Back to action here, start of the fourth quarter, back to English. John Little at center court to throw the ball in. It's Fraport Skyliners lead here big with 21 points. I said in German, it's been a practice game for them since about since about halfway through the first quarter. Klein, finally the first points. No, not his night with his shooting touch tonight. Last season we had a big comeback from the Skyliners against NEZ Krasnoyarsk. Oh, nice pass to Anderson, 2 points for the big man, Aaron Anderson. Nice pass there from Boland. You see, he's very versatile. He can score and he knows when to set up his teammate, Skylar Boland. Mike Morrison inside, good double team there. All alone, Dornkamp for three, good. Aaron, 7 a.m. practice player, Dornkamp. And that's something they weren't doing in Ulm last weekend, hitting the three-pointers, the open three-pointers. Boland. Mike Joseph. Jeropowicz with the floater. And a nice, nice play there with the teardrop, Chris Jeropowicz. But still a 20-point lead for the Fraport Skyliners. Dornkamp against the double team, kicks it over, Klein goes to the hoop, extra pass, and Mike Morrison is fouled. And a great, great decision there from Konstantin Klein. That's also improving this game, his decision making. And what I love about the game of Klein is he's so aggressive. As soon as he gets the ball, there's no hesitation in his game. He either shoots it or he's gone. Off to the races and off to the bucket. Mike Morrison at the free throw line. First attempt for the big man from St. Petersburg is good. Played at George Mason University. Teammate with Würzburg forward Cameron Long. Played in Belgium and Cyprus. And then in Finland before coming to Frankfurt last season. Second attempt is good for the big man, Mike Morrison. And you don't see that every day, him getting both free throws. He also worked very hard last summer on his fitness and on his physique. He definitely got a lot bigger over the summer. Press from the Skyliners, Jeropowicz, Boland, Mike Joseph. Joseph, screen and roll, pull up, and he hits it. Nice option there from the Swede, Mike Joseph. Tez, Dornkamp. Inside, back door, Tez, 2 points. This looks so easy. Great pass from the Canadian national player, Aaron Dornkamp. Played at the 2010 World Championships in Turkey with ex-Skyliner Andrew Routins and Boston Celtic Kelly Olynyk. And last summer when he won those three medals, played with NBA players Andrew Nicholson and Anthony Bennett. And the end one for Quantes Robertson. 88% free throw percentage in the Europe Cup. And he gets it to fall. 13.7 points, 4 rebounds, 2.3 assists is what Tez is averaging in Europe Cup play, and the Skyliners have 80 points. Joseph, Johansson for 3 over Dornkamp, no good. And Folkman with the rebound. And there's Tez, the freak athlete. If it was meant to reach the NBA on defense and athletic ability, Tez would be there. Defending a LeBron James, maybe. Oh, beautiful lob pass from Folkman to Mike Morrison. And there you see once again the unbelievable versatility of Johannes Folkman. He's got the complete game. And the end one, who knows? Maybe one of these days we'll see Johannes Folkman playing point guard. It wouldn't surprise me. He could probably do that too pretty well. Morrison can't get it to fall, and Dornkamp comes flying in. But they give the ball possession to the Sada Talia Kings. Skylar Bowling. Bowling. Turopowicz. Johansson. Turopowicz. Step back. Over Folkman. No good rebound, Tez. And a foul at the center court from Skylar Bowling, who played together with Jordan Talbert at the Missouri Southern State. Just one season, Talbert was a freshman, Boland was a senior, and Talbert is playing as a rookie this season in the German Pro B for Nördlingen. John Little. Tez. Oh, beautiful left-handed pass. Morrison waits for the contact and draws the foul. Great work from the Florida native Mike Morrison. Back in the game now, Aaron Anderson, who improved his scoring and rebounding each season in college at Kennesaw State. And now Mike Morrison at the free throw line. This is a good opportunity for him to practice getting these chances, and there's a miss. And yeah, if he stays true to his free throw percentage, then he should make this one close to 50% at 48.4. Second attempt for the big man is good. Johansson. Mike Joseph. .622 left. It's turned into a blowout for the Skyliners. Bowling kicks it out. Johansson, extra pass. Joseph for three. I think it was tipped partially by Tez. Or he got a fingertip on it. Quantes Robertson to throw the ball in. Played at Auburn University before coming to the Skylines in 2009. He's played his whole career here. As a rookie, he almost won the BBL title against Bamberg. Took five games. Tez for three. In and out. Rebound, Aaron Anderson. And Tez with the foul. Has really improved his offense since in the last 3 years. In his first 3 years, he averaged 7 points a game. In the last three seasons, he's averaged 10 points a game. And he's averaged at least a steal each season as a professional. And Konsti Klein back in the game, coming in for Tez Robertson. Lechas Myers. He's hit some big shots tonight, as has this guy, Bowling. And tipped out of bounds from Johannes Folkman. And the Sada Talia Kings have 9 seconds on the shot clock. 5:44 left in the game. And the Fraport Skyliners with a huge 83-57 advantage. Joseph throw the ball in. Three-time Swedish champion. But throws it to the wrong man, Dornkamp. Folkman. Klein. Morrison. And a steal back, Joseph. Joseph. Bounce pass, and Boland with the easy bucket. And Gordon Herbert takes the timeout. I mean, you ask yourself, why is Gordon Herbert taking a timeout? The Skyliners are up by 24 points, but when you know Gordon Herbert, he's one of those guys, he's really a perfectionist, and just that last play that the Skyliners there did, good defensive play, and then they throw the ball away, being totally sloppy on the offensive end, that is enough reason for Gordon Herbert to call a timeout. This is an interesting group the Frappo Skyliners have. This obviously, for my taste, the weakest team the Skyliners have to face is Todd Tyler Kings. But then with the Turkish team, they have a pretty fair opponent there with two ex-Skyliners, Andrew Routins and Anthony King. And then they have a pretty strong Polish team. So the real tests are still to come for the Fraport Skyliners. The path to the next round isn't easy. So they're going to have to really play their best basketball in this competition. And of course, important that they get this win under their belt. 5:30 to play, Klein. Aaron Dornkamp. Quincy Klein. John Little, Klein. Can't do any pick and roll there. Klein, Folkman against the zone. Little back to Folkman. Folkman who's really took charge in this game. There he is again, the running hook shot a la Ilya Neftimov. No, Morrison there. A putback. Ilya Neftimov, the ex-Skyliner who plays in France for Chalon, put that part of into his game back when he played for the Skyliners in 07, 08, that running hook shot. And Lechias Meyer to throw the ball in for the Södertälje Kings. There's Anderson, Zerowitz, Joseph, Skylar Boland. Gets a block there, kicks it over. Oh, there, good move there from Chris Zerowitz, but he couldn't get it to fall, and Folkman has the rebound. Swings it over, what a pass, and the alley-oop! Oh, Mike Morrison can't dunk it home. What an amazing pass before that from Folkman to Dornkamp on the wing, and Dornkamp saw Mike Morrison cutting in, but they couldn't get that alley-oop dunk to fall. Skylar Boland goes to the hoop, and he draws the foul. Good play from the Arkansas native there. But time is running out for them. Of course, you know, a big loss today was not having their top scorer, Croatian Tony Bizaka. Last season, he was on fire against Ulm, scoring 49 points, 28 and 21. And he's been really missed tonight for the Swedish team, Tony Bizaka. Skylar Boland. Boland against John Little. That's a tough miss, a matchup. And Boland can't get it to fall, and the ball trickles out of bounds. So I think it's about time now for Gordon Herbert to give some of the young guys some garbage minutes. I think maybe he'll wait one more minute, maybe a minute and a half to let some, maybe Stefan Ilthurfer in or Garaitse. I don't understand why Johannes Richter didn't get any minutes earlier today, or at least in the second half. John Little, Klein, there's Dornkamp, back to Klein, lob pass, Morrison inside, Folkman penetrates, alley-oop, and the tip-in from Mike Morrison, nice pass from Folkman. Folkman with many assists tonight. Lechias Meyer. Zerowitz for three, and he gets it to fall. A rare bucket for the 24-year-old, 2-meter-1 forward, guard forward. And his production was missed tonight also. Konsti Klein. Folkman. Little for three from the corner. Good. And the Skyliners reach 90 points here. Great ball movement again. No stopping that. Aaron Anderson, Mekas Meyer, Johansson, pull up, high rainbow, and he gets it to fall. Nice bucket from the 19-year-old 195-centimeter Swede, who also has a double license to play for the farm team. He played at the Albert Schweitzer tournament in Mannheim in 2014, Johansson. Dornkamp for three. And the loose ball comes to... goes out of bounds and possession for the Skyliners. And Quantas Robinson back in the game. And back in the game now is Danilo Bartel for Johannes Vogtmann. Let's check Johannes Vogtmann, what he's done in the game. Johannes Vogtmann has played 27 minutes. He has 22 points, 6 rebounds, only 2 assists. I would have thought he had more assists. Little throws the ball in. Quantas Robinson. Under 2 minutes to go. Klein. Tez for 3. Good. Quantas Robinson. ...29-point lead for the Fraport Skyliners. That's definitely a good way to get confidence for the next games against the GC 46ers next weekend. Miss from Chiropowicz. Klein. Klein. Morrison, extra pass, Bartel, 2 points inside. That's what I call teamwork. And a whistle. Third personal foul against Klein. Fraport Skyliners lead 95-64. Almost a steal from Bartel. Lechas Meyer, short rebound. Ball gets tapped around and Tez has the loose ball. Morrison to the hoop, off balance. Tap in from Bartel, no good. Rebound, Aaron Anderson. I guess Gordon Herbert isn't gonna substitute some of the young German kids. Mike Joseph. Lechas Meyer penetrates off balance. No good. And the second chance there from Anderson was no good. And Little has the ball. I haven't seen this too often tonight. 3-4 possessions not resulting in buckets for both teams. 16 seconds to go. 10 seconds left on the shot clock. Tez. Inside, Mike Morrison can't dunk it, and he's fouled from Aaron Anderson. 10.9 seconds to go. And Mike Morrison can do something for his stats. Mike Morrison tonight has 11 points. 5 rebounds, 2 assists, 3 turnovers in 16 minutes. And from the free throw line, Mike Morrison is 3 for 7, 42%. First attempt for Big Mike. Just doesn't want to fall for him. Second attempt for the Florida native. And he can't get that to fall. Almost an air ball. Skylar Boland has the ball. One last chance for the Södertälje Kings. 5 seconds. And Morrison with a massive dunk. Throws it up. And he almost had it to fall. Mike Morrison blocks Henrik Soylen at the end. And the Fraport Skyliners win tonight. Congratulations for a huge 95-64 win. It was pretty much decided by halftime, and they shifted up some gears in the third quarter and easily beat the Saga Italia Kings. Let's quickly check the scoring for tonight, and then I'll do a recap in the German. Top score for the Fraport Skyliners was Johannes Volkmann, 22 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists. Danilo Bartel had 21 points, 7 rebounds, 3 assists, 14 points. Quantes Robertson, 7 rebounds, 11 points for Little, 11 points for Mike Morrison. And top score for the Sauda Italia Kings was Skyler Bolin with 18, Davis Lejas Myers with 15, and 10 points for Chris Chiropowitz. Now a little recap in German. Ja, liebe Zuschauer, ein ganz, ganz toller Auftritt von den Fraport Skyliners heute mit dem Big Win 95-64. Es war eigentlich schon zur Halbzeit entschieden und die haben wirklich das Spiel inside entschieden heute Abend und schauen nochmal, 70-21. Tolle offensive Leistung, 27 Assists für Frankfurt, 12 Assists für Sauda Italia Kings. Points in the paint, 50-24 für die Fraport Skyliners. Und die Topscorer für die Skyliners heute, wir hatten 5 Jungs, die zweistellig gepunktet haben. 22 Punkte für Johannes Vogtmann, 21 für Danilo Bartel, 14 Punkte für Quantes Robertson, 12 für Aaron Dornkamp, 11 Punkte für Mike Morrison und John Little. Entschuldigung, 6 Jungs haben zweistellig gepunktet. Und Topscorer bei den Sauda Italia Kings, 18 Punkte für Skyler Bolin, 15 für Davis Lejas Myers und 10 Punkte für Chris Chiropowitz. So, das würde ich mal sagen, beendet die Übertragung hier aus der Fraport Arena in Frankfurt, Deutschland. Vielen lieben Dank für alle. And bye-bye from Frankfurt, Germany.
Ja, nach der Marke haben wir ja so Bewegung, da kann man mal die Bewegung schön weiter.